On Monday the 6th of June, the aircraft belonging to the band Iron Maiden landed at Schiphol. The Air Force One makes quite an impression with its custom paint job. Bruce Dickinson, the band's lead singer, can always be found at the controls of this Boeing 747. Iron Maiden is currently using the aircraft for their world tour. The entire stage set, crew and equipment are on board as well.